Hey guys, and this is Nathan, and today I've got someone different for us to do your 2021 stickers. Who is it?
Mommy.
And today she doesn't want to be in the camera, but it doesn't matter. So don't forget to like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and if you're gonna get the extra mile, comment down below. What else you want to see in the video, in other videos, and share this with family and friends. So let's just get started. Okay, so because the first game of the year is Italy versus Turkey, I think we're gonna start with them two teams sticking in. So take this off. Okay, so is it Turkey?
Yeah.
We've got Turkey right here. Okay, so let's...
Who is it we're sticking in?
Then I'll say the name. I'll try and say it after. It's already been 1.5 minutes.
Struggling to stick that one.
Okay, so it's Mahmut Tekdemir. He's number 77.
And the next one.
And I'm just that in. It's a bit off, but it doesn't matter.
Okay, pull it off and redo it if it's not.
Put it one in.
We've got second. Who's this one?
So we've got Mary Demira. He, what number is he?
70.
Number 70. I think I've heard of him before. I think he does play centre back. I think he might play for Juve at one point. Yeah, what player is he? Erfan Can. Actually, what number is he?
76.
So he's just before Mahmut Tekdemir. What number is he?
This one's number...
Cengiz Under.
Number 79.
Number 79, did you say?
Yeah.
I'm just moving these over here. Sorry about this. I'm back, guys. I'm just, sorting all of them out. So, stuck in Cengiz Under.
Hold your book up, show your book to everyone.
So this is what the Turkey page is looking like.
Okay.
Looking pretty good. And how many do we have left of Turkey? None, I don't think.
No, that's all Turkey.
No. Okay, so we're moving on to Italy. Okay, I mean they used to have Mario Balotelli, who was so good for them. We're gonna start with...
What time do they kick off tonight, do you know?
I think it's 8 o'clock that they kick off. Can't find Italy.
Where's your stickers? Your packing stickers?
Yeah.
Okay, so who we got?
Andrea Bellotti. You know, let's do England first. because I've already flicked to the page.
Oh, okay.
So we're starting with Jordan Pickford's, probably our least, my least favourite one.
Number 402.
I hate Pickford for what he did to Van Dijk. He was born in 1994. And then we've got Declan Rice. Have you showed the camera? Declan Rice.
He looks quite young.
I think he's only like 20 or something. He's been brilliant for West Ham this season. What number is he?
416.
Declan Rice. Okay, so back to finding Italy.
With Andrea Bellotti.
Is Scotland. I swear we saw Italy somewhere in the book, didn't we?
Is that near the start?
Huh?
Isn't there near the start? Because the number 25, which is earlier in the book.
Yeah. Early in the book.
Mr. Babe somewhere.
No, probably.
Number 25 is the number, did you say? It's Switzerland, man. There we go. Okay, so number 25. Yep, 25.
This is
the next one.
Federico Chiesa, what number two?
28.
I thought him as soon as you said it. This is one that it doesn't go on this page because it's number 36 being 36A. It's Ciro Immobile and Lorenzo Insigne, the midget. It's tiny.
Number 28.
Federico Chiesa on loan at Juve, who didn't win the Serie A this year.
And we've got two of the smaller stickers.
Okay, so that's on the next.
So 36A.
Yeah.
Is
Ciro Immobile.
Six B
is Lorenzo Insigne or Insigne. Okay, so that's Italy done. I think we should go for Switzerland next.
Yeah.
Who are I? And we have one of these, Switzerland.
Okay, 39A.
Is Nico Il Ready. Ricardo Rodriguez. Here we go now. So we're starting with Fabian Schär, he's number 51. Play for Newcastle. Next up, we've got Dennis Zakaria plays for, what's the name? Borussia Mönchengladbach.
59.
I found him.
Next.
Is, who is it? Renato Stefano, who's number 57. I saw him and as I was looking for Zakaria. So that Switzerland done.
Okay.
Trying to think of what to do next.
And who's next in your book?
It's Turkey. We've already done them. Oh, is this? I think it is. Wales. Where's Wales? I know I have some Wales card somewhere. There. So we're starting with Tom Lockyer, number 103. By the number he's in, it looks like he's a defender, doesn't he? 103, and it starts at 99. Yeah, he's definitely a defender because Joe Roden's a centre back and he's number 106. So who do we have next?
114.
Oh, fuck. Put it back on, mummy, because we already have him.
Oh, wow. I'll do spare.
Yeah, he's got a trade. You need to be careful, that's why. You should let me look through first. For them.
There's a trade then. What about Danny Ward?
Yeah.
Okay, to open his.
So they've got Wayne Hennessy and Danny Ward as their goalkeepers for this. Danny Ward played for Leicester City. And then we have one of these to end off. I think I have like five trades available now.
Okay. Let me get back a page. Mm-hmm. 37 A and B. Have we got any of them?
Huh?
37 A. 97, sorry.
37. Stupid.
So we've got
Tala Bale.
And the next one
is Kiefer Moore.
37B.
I mean, we already have one of them and I put them in the trade box because I already saw that we had two of them.
Okay. Right, so that will do for today.
Shall we just do one more? Let me try and find Germany.
What number are they? Eight of them.
I think we're going to start with Jonathan Tarr, 612.
Okay.
Why were you showing them?
Showing?
Huh?
Just showing everybody.
Why were you showing them Jonathan Tarr? You already showed them him. Why did you have to show him a second time?
Next.
Is Serge Gnabry.
Number 621.
just took it.
Okay, and that's the end of our stickers for today.
Today's episode of the Euro stickers book. So, I hope you enjoyed. It's been 15 and a half minutes. I'd normally do a video for about 20 minutes. But, yeah. Because I'm with my mum, we had to do less. So, yeah, let's end the video here. Goodbye.